visit to a vegetable market in North India, one of the major vegetable markets in the whole thing. You can observe the various types of vegetables sold here, various vegetable sellers. Also, the condition of the market is can be observable here. We can also discuss with you about the rates, but there are a few facts which we try to re-adjust you or re-evaluate you, like how the market runs and what are the various factors involved in running the market, and what are the scenarios why the market is like so, and what kind of substances are available here. I am again reconfirming that this is a vegetable market, not a market where animal products are sold. So don't expect that you will going to find some mutton, meat or birds, etc., or fish products, etc. here. So now let us go and visit this market.
Thank you. नींबू कितने?
40 रुपए किलो।